you learn a lot about history. You don't learn just about military history, you learn a lot about widespread history. So it's kind of whatever you personally like, you can kind of find that niche. So I have a lot of knowledge, for instance, in prehistoric weaponry, which I can apply to our weapons talk for swords, where we talk about lithics to copper transition, to bronze transition, to Iron Age, which is really great to be able to share that with the public.